Madison, it's your 16th birthday, and it's been a fun journey all the way up to this point. I'm very proud of you. I'm very proud of all your accomplishments. I want to wish you a very happy birthday, and I hope there's many more to come. You've been fantastic, and you've overcome every challenge that has come your way. Again, I'm very proud of you. Happy birthday, and I hope this journey for you is fantastic. Love you. Many more to come.
Wow, what can I say? Today we're celebrating my baby girl's sweet 16. And let me tell you, this has been the happiest 16 years of my life. I mean, the day Madison was born, I was overwhelmed thinking, wow, how could I have been blessed with such a beautiful, beautiful bundle of joy? So Madison, I just wanna say, and I wanna rather thank you. Thank you for being such a blessing to me, and to your dad, your family, and your friends. You're such a joy. Your vibrant spirit goes unmatched. We love you, little girl. Now, you know I have to really now tell the real deal. Gosh, you just frustrate me sometimes. But in doing that, you've taught me patience. So for that, I'll be ever grateful. You're a blessing, Madison. You are a true, true blessing. And I'm doing, oh God, whatever I can to just keep together, but know that we love you, we always have, and always will.
Hi, Maddie, I love you so much. Like, yeah, you're the best. I love you. Happy birthday.
We love you, Maddie. Mwah.
Happy birthday, Maddie. You know, even though, like, frankly, I am one of the only few people here my age, I do wish you a happy birthday, and I want to show you that I love you and I came. And honestly, I just hope the best for you in these last couple years of high school. Also, I want you to do better than I did, which I'm like, I think very highly of you. And I think you honestly can surpass almost anyone academically and athletically, and I hope that you go to Johns Hopkins if that's still your dream school, and I hope that we stay in touch after.
A child, before life removed all the innocence, my father would lift me high and dance with my mother and me, and then spin me around till I fell asleep. Then up stairs he would carry me, and I knew for sure I was loved.
Let me talk to you. Let me talk to you. Let it rain. Let me fall through. Come on.
Thank you so much for everybody that came out to celebrate this amazing day with me. I love you all. Special shout out to my parents. I love you guys so much. I don't know what I would have done without you guys. Special shout out to the family that came out of town to come celebrate this with me. I love you all, and again, thank you so much. This night, I already know, is going to be amazing.